Where in LA is Jamal? I don't know. I don't really care, because we're not dealing with that right now. We're dealing with the end of the game. And what game is that? Dead Island 2, chat. I'm happy you finally asked. I don't know what kind of intro that is. I just kind of came up with that on the spot. But anyways, yeah, welcome back to another episode.
You're speaking to LA's finest train conductor. I've just arrived in Hollywood. What's your status? Hello? Guess I won first place.
There we go. I didn't start with a hey kiddos. I don't know why. I just didn't. I just decided to speak and whatever came out of my mouth came out. Ah, so you know we're close to the end of the game because there's music from the loading screen in this. Sit down. Oh, that would have been funny if I would have tossed her through that window. You could stand, right? Good. Damn it. Whatever, it's fine.
They sealed the platform. Beck, I need to get up there.
Fuse box needs fuse. I don't have any more fuses? What? Oh, there's a weapon. Nail gun. I'm not using this.
This is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship.
There we go. Oh, that would have been cool. I was gonna say if I could bounce that off of that. Man. Oh well, we got it open. Who cares? And it's one box, too. Isn't that wacky? I've never seen somebody tactically reload a nail gun. That's wacky.
Gotta juice you up.
Ah. Custodian's locker key. Zombies nearby. Where? Oh, there. Wait, that gives me an idea. Hold on. I want that guy to come here. Chat, you think what I'm thinking? No shot that works.
That's how it's done.
Wow. I am 20 million IQ. Wait, don't I have flashbangs? That's a curveball I have, right? Yeah. Traumatizes all zombies in the area. Those at the center of the blast can be countered. Maybe later. Yeah, hi, welcome to Everything Wants Me Central.
Hey, you made it.
Rough trip.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Then let's get to the chopper.
I can't do it, not up there.
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together. Really?
Trying to help a brother out.
Zombies don't shoot people like.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reed's. The dick used me. Got me to run his errands, took my blood, said he was making us the cure. Turns out he started this outbreak.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Don't start, Sam. I know, and I've got it. But once we're out, we'll call in the cavalry, and they can wipe him and his lab off the face of the earth.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Damn, was I given anything for my name on the walk? So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. We know this tune, darling. You know the steps. I'm sorry.
Shh. I know.
Feck. You're right. I gave Reed my blood. And he's gone proper mad scientist. It's up to me to stop him.
Yeah. Now that's a Hollywood ending. Back in the nick of time.
So long as you don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper, yeah?
Hey! I believe in you.
That's nice. Stick that on me, headstone. We have an appointment scheduled, Dr. Dickhead. And I'm coming for you.
Ooh, there we go. That's fun. Corpse blossom. What is that? Nail a zombie in the head with a weapon throw to set off a... I don't throw weapons enough in this game. I really don't. So this is Hollywood, huh? Yep, there it is. Hollywood Boulevard. I was honestly expecting it to be its own level. Kind of like how the beach was. If they do make a DLC, can we have that, please?
Reed's lucky he has a good shot protecting him.
Like, I'd actually love to kill zombies out here. Shell Fox, Ronan Summers. I wonder if I'll know any of these people. Are they going to use real-life celebrities, or are they going to use made-up names? Becca Stewart, Christy Mayers. Oh, this person's star is covered up by this. Sissy Jones. Yeah, I don't know any of these people. They're fake people. The Romeros. Can't go in there. Yeah, like, I'd love to kill zombies on Hollywood Boulevard. I bet they'd be fun as hell. Just feels kind of... I don't know. Box office safe key. All right. Well, here we go.
Quick stop for some shopping, eh, Doc? Where are they going?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Thunder every single time. Well, there we go. Out of shotgun rounds.
This thing didn't knock itself over. Re-aging clinic? The feck? You're telling me wrinkles are in now?
Yeah, that is...
Bet I'd look fine as feck with some crow's feet. But why were the reeds here?
I don't know what crow's feet are, but okay.
Of course they had a key card. The dirty cheats. Empty. No. This can't be the end.
Okay, Constant. Give it to me.
You need to see this.
Hello. Okay, Constant.
I found this just
names, ID numbers. Feck off! A secret door.
You have a button in the open. You don't just have a button in the open and expect me not to press it. Doesn't matter how many more clues there were. Literally just a button in the middle of nowhere. It's like, hey, you want to press the button? Okay. How much money do we have? I think everything's good. Assault shotgun. I could have sold that. I just realized I could have sold that. I'm actually dumb. Man. There's six quests on the beach. Okay. Hold on. Let me reload. Looks like a good lineup. Do or die pack. That's not it.
In everyone, everywhere.
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the out of age exists to create the Norman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We're joined in our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Is blind to it or I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right, now just go. I can't hold on much longer.
No, use it on yourself,
sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry!
Time to go, Tisha. You can't help him.
Don't touch me.
I promise that you don't listen to me.
Oh, he's gonna kill me! Oh, yeah, he killed me. Damn, okay. Alright, let's try that again. That sucked. That looked really good.
You owe me answers. The new look suits you.
Alright, take two. Oh, they got everything in here, huh?
Got rid of case of the dead there. Should probably see to that.
Hey, I'm alive.
Oh, feck. Time to go.
Wait, is the facility gonna explode or something? Is that why we're running? You have empty skill slots. And nothing I can use. Alright, time to go. Bye-bye. Wait. What was that? I thought I saw a purple weapon on the ground. I did. Zombie sword. Alright, time to go.
Tisha! Shite! Did she get out? No time. She's clever. She'll have gone straight for the helicopter. No, I've got places to be, you gals. Move! I'm alive. Now, get to the chopper. Ladder, let's get out of here. Be right there, Tisha.
Oh, now the zombies want to come out.
Oh, shit.
shoot myself up with a cure and get the feck out of L.A.
Come on, you don't give me this many zombies to kill and expect me not to just nuke some of them. There we go.
Seen anyone? The doctor?
Euthanized. Oh, shite.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait.
It's what I deserve.
Cancel the pity parade. I'm here now, and I've got a one-shot cure. It was meant for me, but I can't dance to that tune. Time to play it again, Sam.
Ugh. His head, you idiot!
Sorry, force a habit.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. I gotta get going.
You should. I won't. The cure is out there. In a scared, angry girl. I know what that's like. I need to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Count on it.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Man, so that's gonna be our new weapon, huh? Yep, there it is. L.A. is yours. You've completed the story quest, but there's plenty to do around hell. I don't care. Alright, Emma's Wrath. Legendary weapon. Which means I don't need you anymore. Special knife. I got this thing. Smashing. All right, so tell me about it. What do I got? Superior melee impactor. Plus guardian. Overkill. Huh? Skull stomp or counter a zombie to prime your weapon. When primed, hitting a zombie will trigger a shotgun blast. Interesting. Very interesting. Increase durability. So I'm going to try this just really quick before I go ahead and end this episode. All right. Hello, fellas. Oh, yeah. Okay, this thing's awesome. So, use a counter zombie. Hold on, I gotta get my timing down. Oh, okay, and they just do that now. That's great. Cool, so that's a thing. Didn't know that. Zombies can just randomly mutate. That's interesting.